everyone, so I'm just sitting down to film a really quick intro to this vlog because it just starts off and it's just chaos throughout. It is bank holiday Monday. I got back from Mallorca on the Wednesday just gone, so I've been back for like a few days. And I've got major holiday blues because we had the best time. But yeah, I'm really excited for you to see this video. It is, I'm not gonna lie, it's very like sporadic. I kept forgetting to vlog, like there was just a lot going on. Lighting is really strange. Also my hair is like slick Rick because it's hair wash day tomorrow, so I vlogged where I could, and yeah, it's really nice to look back on as well. Hope you enjoy this video. It's my first like travel holiday vlog, but there's a lot more where that came from. So yeah, again, I'm really sorry that I've not been very consistent recently. I've just been so busy with like working and normal life. I'm trying to get back into a routine, but yeah, that's all I've really got to say, and we'll get into the vlog. Hi everyone, so welcome back. I'm gonna do an intro to this vlog, but this is where I'm starting, so I just thought I would come on and say hello. So I am going to Mallorca tomorrow. Also, literally, excuse the state of me, but I'm going to Mallorca tomorrow, yay. Today is Friday, the, I don't know what the date is, 21st? And yeah, so it's currently Friday night, it's about 5:15, so my plans for tonight are to go pick my mum and my sister up, but they're not arriving in Manchester until about 9 o'clock, so I'm gonna go out for dinner with Carrie just before, so that I'm out and I'm ready to go pick them up. But I just need to sort my, you can't even really see my room, but it's a mess right now, and I need to sort that out. I need to get dressed, like sort my face out a little bit. And yeah, and then I'm gonna go out. But yeah, I just wanted to start the vlog here. I'm super excited. I'm nearly all packed. But yeah, this is my first holiday vlog, so I literally cannot wait. And this is what I've packed so far. I've literally just got like shorts and t-shirts and stuff for nighttime, like dresses, play suits, and then all my bikinis and swimwear. Actually, excuse the state of my desk, but I'm just getting all my liquids ready. I've got so many bags, so sorry Manchester Airport about that. I've also got some like tanning oil and my hair rollers and the rest of my makeup. So I'm just ready to go and meet Carrie. I've literally just got my Ada hoodie on and some cargos. I've got basically everything ready. I've got like my camera stuff. I'm not taking my laptop. I've got a new book that I'm taking. But yeah, I'm going to go put some petrol in my car, drive into the city centre. I'm going to park in the Arndale because I think me and Carrie are just going to go like TGI. I absolutely hate driving to the city centre, but it's not too bad if I park in the Arndale, like I don't mind parking there. But yeah, it's about 6, so I'm just gonna go do that now. This is why I hate driving in Manchester city centre. Like, why is it gonna take me 14 minutes to literally get 5 minutes to the Arndale? Like, I literally, if I wasn't picking my mum up, I would have got the tram, because I'm picking my mum and my sister up, I can't. But literally, it's such a piss take, I hate it. We're at TGI. Obviously, we got the chicken strips. Why would we get anything else? Sorry guys, I completely forgot to vlog, but it has been so hectic, like picking my mum and my sister up. Then we got back and we were just sorting all of our suitcases out. This is the current situation. So that's my suitcase. That's my mum and my sister's. We just got all our stuff ready so that when we get up in the morning, we can just close the suitcases and go. So our flight is at, I think it's at 7:45 in the morning. So we're getting up at 5 to get a taxi for 5:30 to go to the airport for about 6, maybe just before 6. But yeah, I'm so excited. It's about 11:30. I tried to go to bed earlier, but we was all just so excited and we've just been up talking. So my mum and my sister have gone to bed. That's my bed for the night on the sofa. But I don't mind being a bit sleep deprived when I know I'm going on holiday. So yeah, I'll see you all in the morning. I probably will be quite groggy when I first wake up. But yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Wow, I look rough. What time is it? Oh, it's 5:20. So we're kind of on time. Mum said, do not get me on the vlog looking like this. So I'm not getting anyone on it this morning. Not sad to be leaving Manchester.
Rainy,
actually.
Yeah. Okay. I'm coming towards the airport as well.
Alright.
Certainly, because he doesn't like, he's paranoid that something will happen on the way. good, yeah.
We made it through security, and that was the most shocked through experience of my life. They're so horrible. Why are you laughing at me? You're gonna have to get used to this. You're gonna have to get used to it, I'm sorry.
Don't zoom in.
Are you? Turned it round to me.
No!
If Farm is not your intended destination, please let yourself know to members of the crew by pressing the car button that's over your head. Today you are travelling in a...
Oh my god!
...to the 16 to 17. Thank you for your understanding. Room tour, this is our room. Rebecca's just hit her head off the headboard twice. But it's really nice. We thought we was gonna get a balcony, but we haven't. This is what we've got. But do you know what? It's fine. There's like entertainment and stuff. There's a pool over there. All of our clothes are just thrown everywhere. It didn't really vlog much after we got back to the room because we literally got back and then just went for a walk and went for some lunch near the beach, and we're all just going insane a little bit because we're all just so tired. So I think we're gonna have a nap. I think, what time is it, like 3 o'clock?
Hang on,
something like that.
Yeah,
I think it's about
half three. There's a hairdryer in there out like this.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna put.
I can't be asked to get.
I don't think I'm gonna put my swimming costume on. Because I just want to go and have a nap, so I just don't think I'm gonna put that on.
Towels and go lie down. All right.
You
do what you want,
love.
If you want to get.
Yeah, you do it, girl.
You want to get in your bikini.
Sorry, everyone. I didn't vlog tonight. I forgot my camera. And to be honest, we literally got back to the hotel. We went to sleep, and then we quickly got ready and went out. And we've been out ever since, and it is 20 past 11 Mallorca time, and we've just got back to the hotel. We've just been to a 70s night. This was my outfit. I had a green dress on, and yeah, I forgot to vlog. I'll do better tomorrow. I promise I'll do better tomorrow. I'm gonna be on it tomorrow, guys. Promise. Dress from TK Maxx. My sandals are from Primark. Good morning, everyone. So it's our first full day. It's about 9 o'clock. I'm still half asleep, I'm not gonna lie. I had one too many gins last night, so I'm like literally, I'm not hungover, but I just feel a bit groggy this morning. But nothing that the sun isn't gonna sort out. So my bikini is from Shein, and then I've just got these Bershka shorts on. Just got my towel, my hat, this new book that I bought to read on my holiday, which is Icebreaker by Hannah Grace. Seen loads on TikTok about this book, so we'll let you all know what I think. Bit of Aberon. So we're just wandering, gonna go for some dinner at somewhere that we saw yesterday. My mum was laughing at me because I've got my camera out. That's, yeah, if you laugh, it goes in your face. Oh, you're a bit red on your shoulders, but again, or is that from yesterday?
I don't know, probably.
But how hot is it today, 22? There's this hotel that we keep walking past on the way down, and it's literally so nice. Like, I'm gonna have a look later on the internet and look at the rooms because it's beautiful.
you can't really see, but we had a bit of a nosy at the pool, and there's like sun lounge just in the pool, and it just looks so fancy, and it's just lovely and white. Wowzers. It doesn't look that busy, the beach, does it? We just wanted like a snack though, didn't we?
But it'd have to be
sushi. Yeah. I know, but imagine walking up there. So this is what we've got for lunch: ham and cheese, toasty, as per usual. Chips, what's yours, Mum? Got like a fancy sandwich. Oh, is that ham?
Yeah.
But like proper ham.
Yeah.
This is the view. Get some ice cream. Or like a frappe, maybe. All these ice cream flavours.
I think I'm gonna get caramel.
I think I'm gonna get pistachio and Nutella.
Yeah.
One Nutella, one pistachio.
I might get caramel.
Oh wow.
Yummy.
That looks amazing. So we've just got back to the hotel room. Stop laughing at me.
That's not laughing.
We'll stop laughing. Chilling, sunbathing all afternoon. It's about 5 o'clock, so we're just gonna get ready. I've got to get a shower first because I take the longest, apparently. So hot today. It was really cloudy yesterday, but it's been really, really hot today. I think it's gonna be hotter tomorrow. Hi everyone. So we're just walking to go get some dinner. All got ready. I've got a Zara dress on tonight. Hang on, let me pan it around so I can see everyone's outfit. Mom, where's your dress from?
Somewhere on the internet.
Oh, great. Beck's in a nice play suit. Where's it from?
Miss Selfridge.
Oh, no. Ooh, fancy.
Yeah.
I've curled Beck's hair for her tonight, so she's got a bit of
waves
in her hair. I'm loving your dress though, Mum. Nice
you.
And green. But we're just going to walk down now, find somewhere to have something to eat, and then we're gonna try go a bit further tonight because someone told us in a bar last night that there was some nicer bars a little bit further on. So we're gonna go try that.
There was one shot, and if your eyes were red or it was blurred, it was tough crap. Or yeah. Chop the reds off.
Evening shot. Walk down the beach. It is literally so stunning here.
Is it like that? Yeah.
We had such a nice meal. I'm just gonna go find a bar. I've literally never been to Mallorca before, and I literally love it. Becca's just vaping away. Nice bit that Becca spilled on the table. It's much more lively around here. Being hit on by 40-year-old and everyone's dads. Good morning, it's the next day. I'm so bad at this vlogging thing, so I just keep forgetting. Just having a little walk along the beach. So beautiful. The sea's so blue. That is cold. Sit down to have some lunch.
Oh no, hello.
Day, another toasty. Mum and Beck's have got cheese and tomato. I've gone for cheese and bacon today. Bit of a change from ham.
Yummy.
Sat on the beach. Smoothies as well. I've got like an acai smoothie. because we've got some videos as well. Didn't vlog the rest of the day. Sorry guys, I'm being really bad at this vlogging thing. I just keep forgetting, but we literally were just at the beach and then at the port, and now we've gone out. And I've had to wear the same dress I had on the other night because I burnt my bum cheeks, yeah. And I couldn't put shorts on, which was my outfit for tonight, because it just hurt too much to sit down. Just got a gin.
What?
No?
Is it
pizza?
No, it's
video. This is my dinner.
Bex
has got carbonara shock, I've got bolognese, mum's got pizza.
A bit hard for me, but not very strong.
Okay.
And this is for my pizza, it's a chili saucy thing.
Wow. This don't even look real. Don't look real, does it?
No. That's FaceTime,
Nana.
Are you ready,
mummy? Let's FaceTime. She'll be running to her iPad. Can he's ringing me at this time?
Come on, Nana.
Oh. Quick sunset pic. These people next door. Is this a joke? It's not Glee.
That's not Glee, that's Glee.
No, that's A Star Is Born. We're back at the hotel. It's 10:53. It's not been a crazy night tonight. Mum's on a phone, Becca's on a phone. I'm reading my book. It was just dead tonight, like, I feel like, I don't know, it was completely different from last night, but I think it's just the time of year. So we just decided to come back and there's these kids next door. Like, can you actually hear that? That's a joke. There was like this till 2 a.m. yesterday as well. So, if they don't stop soon, Becca's gonna go to reception and grass them up. Yeah. At this place next to the sea, it's very cloudy today. Last full day. It's supposed to be really cloudy today, but it's actually turned out to be so nice. Bex having to cover up her knees because she's burnt. We're back at the restaurant that we was at last night on the beach. Me and Mum have got a mango mojito. Bex on the orange juice like a child. No, oh, apple juice. Sorry. I have got very burnt today on my arms, my chest. I've burnt my legs really bad. But it was the last day, so who cares? I've not really vlogged today because literally what I've been doing is laying around the pool, so I have wanted to try and vlog things, but I've not really had anything to show anyone. But I'm sad it's last night. This is the view. It's just perfect. Bit of what?
A bit of pasta.
Right. Mum's having to put the pin in.
It's a bit of cash.
Ew.
What a bad angle.
Yeah, it's not great, is it? This is what we're working with.
1, 2, 3. Got it.
Okay, ready?
3.
Right, boomerang. Oh, the makeup on my hand.
Got loads of pictures of us.
Picture, we just
wow.
No one ever really posed for anything, did they?
Are you zooming in on me having a puff?
We're back in the room.
And the kids are back at it again next door. It's about 11 and we're all just packing to go home. I'm so red there. Oh my god. That's so bad. Ready to go home in the morning. It literally feels like we've only just got here. These people next door, I don't mind, but I want to go to bed soon.
I don't think I've put my beach towel in.
Where's your beach towel? Getting all packed and ready to go. We've only had a few hours around the pool this morning. My face is looking a little bit red. Really do not want to go back to rainy Manchester today. Literally at the point where I just want to get home now. So hot in the airport and I've got like a t-shirt and joggers on. So hot outside, I don't want to leave.